This is the first stage of the again. I hope you enjoy it. So I don't have the green. Gareth is an ordinary student who just so happens to be a dream. Gareth. Taking a hand over his foot. Oh, alright. Hey, you're sitting in my seat. I don't see your name, Mark. It's about to have a little green stain. You know what happened to Garrett? Garrett tried to port, but didn't have a lot of luck. Let's get out what's apparently out of my notes, fellas. Apparently, you fiend. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Even Garrett's teacher sometimes gives him a hard time. You did well on this test for a pre-bait. If you're suggesting I'm a pee, I don't find it very amusing. Calm down, son. You're as red as a beet. Well, I think it's special because I'm the first bee who ever went to this school. Sorry guys, look at this old yearbook. So far, I can't even see him. Gordon. What will happen? I stopped her on a rock. Crap. Next up, you guys will show me part two of Sky, the green bean. And then I find a page the one is supposed to be this. What do you think in this ink blot? That ink blot. What? Use your imagination to find out what this ink blot means. And tell me in the comments below. Dun, 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 dun. Now, please.